Hi guys, and welcome to another video. Today it's Sunderland taking on Leeds. In fact, table topping Sunderland taking on Leeds. Yep, that's right. After their midweek win against Derby, Sunderland sit top of the Championship in a very promising position. Obviously, away from home, the form has been up and down, a couple of losses, but home, it's a fortress, a stadium alike this season. They've not lost, but not only have they not lost, they've not conceded a single goal this season. As I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted by a car. Sunderland haven't conceded a single goal at home this season and are unbeaten at home as well. Leeds, on the other hand, they're a bit up and down this season. They drew against Norwich away in the last game, so I'm not sure what Leeds fans will think of that. But yeah, just about inside the playoffs, Leeds. But they'll always travel in numbers. They'll bring plenty to Sunderland for this Friday night fixture on the telly. But yeah, it's sure to be a cracker. And I will see you down at the Stadium of Light.
away, it's a foul that. Oh,